A group of German engineers has presented a new and curious design for the windows of the future, with which they intend to integrate in the same device a system to reduce the amount of light entering through the glass and at the same time be able to capture part of solar thermal energy. The name given to it is Large Area Fluidic Windows, LOIN, and is based on iron particles suspended in a fluid that are able to block sunlight or let it pass depending on the needs of the user. For this purpose, these magnetic particles are enclosed in a series of vertical channels inserted inside the glass of the window, changing their opacity when we apply an electric field with the typical switch. Depending on the amount of particles that are left suspended in the liquid, different shades of gray can be attained or the glass completely black. As for the properties to capture solar energy, its creators say it is as efficient as the current thermal panels that are installed in many homes, so that LOIN could be an interesting option to be installed in new buildings with large windows.